Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we will learn how to change the PHP version in Laragon. First, we need to download Laragon from its website. Here, I will be using Laragon full 64-bit. After we download it, open the download folder. Then run the installer. Just click Next. Then wait until the installation process is complete. Once finished, click OK to open Laragon. Here you can see the PHP version used by Laragon. Now we will change the PHP version. First, we need to download the PHP version you want. Open your browser and search for PHP. Then go to the PHP website. Then, click on the binary installer for Windows. Here, I will download PHP version 8.3 ThreadSafe. Wait until the download process is complete. Once finished, open the download folder and extract the PHP zip file. We can see the contents of the zip file after it is extracted. Now move the extracted PHP folder into the PHP folder in Laragon. Enter the PHP folder. There you will see PHP version 8.1, which is the default version that comes with Laragon. Simply delete this version and then paste the newly extracted PHP folder here. After that, copy the PHP path to later add it to the path environment variable. Search for environment variable settings. Then click on Environment Variables. Next, double-click on Path at the top. Then click the New button. Next, paste the path to the PHP folder that you copied earlier. Then just click OK. Next, we will use the command prompt to check the PHP version and see where PHP is installed. You can see the PHP version and where PHP is located. Yes, this is the folder that we extracted earlier. We can close the terminal and then open Laragon. And yes, you can see that the PHP version has changed. This concludes our meeting. See you next time.